think we were gonna rule the universe. And what happened one day is as we grew up, got out of high school, one of them actually got a scholarship to go play baseball. And me, I was in the bars playing, writing songs. And he got a phone call one day. It was his girlfriend. She said she was pregnant. Now, he had to hang up those cleats. He had to retire the baseball glove. And all these years later, I guess all he has left is that dream. So like a long distance dedication, the names have been changed to protect the innocent. It's for anyone who ever felt like Tommy and Gina.
It's you.